Hello all, welcome to the Techie Savy tutorial. Today we will discuss about the component merge rows. Here I am considering two files, one is this, another is this. In your case it can be a file, another can be a database. Now if I click on this, I have March salary file. If I click on preview, I have 5 rows from employee ID 1 to 5 and their salaries. Now if I click on here, I have Feb salary. If I click on preview, I have employee ID 1, 2, 3 is missing, 4, 5 and 6 is extra. Now I will sort the data based on employee ID in both the sides. In merge rows, I'll compare it based on employee ID. Now as you can see, reference is March salary, compared is Feb salary. Now if you click on OK, a pop-up message will come. If the incoming data is not sorted on the specified keys, the output result may not be correct. We recommend sorting the incoming data within the transformation, and that we have already done. Now if you are comparing two columns, you need to sort the data based on those two columns. As of now, I am only comparing based on employee ID, hence sorting the data based on employee ID. Now, what is flag field? Flag field has three values: identical, new, and deleted. If the data which is coming from reference section is equal to the data coming from compared section based on employee ID, those rows will get a flag as identical. Now, if the row which is present in reference and it is not present in compared, it will be considered as deleted. If a row which is present here and it is not present in reference, it will be considered as new. Now, why we are using merge rows? If the ask is you need to compare two streams of data based on two columns or two fields, and if that data matches, perform function A. If this data doesn't match, perform function B. Right, so here I cannot use insert update, because if you compare, either it will do insert or update. I don't want that operation to happen. Now another is stream lookup. Stream lookup I'll explain in my next tutorial, but that will also not help, as it will not has an extra flag which merge rows has. Now another thing is table lookup. If I have a stream of data and I'm doing a lookup on the table, which will give me a third field, right? A equal to A, B equal to B, return C from the table, right? It is doing this as well. Ask how. Now when I say data is identical, means the data which is coming from the reference is equal to the data which is coming from compared. But when the data get compared based on employee ID, it takes the other columns like employee salary and salary month from the compared section. So it is doing table lookup as well. Now I'll run this transformation, which will give you a better understanding. See, identical, 5 is identical, 6 is extra in the compared section, hence new. Three is present in the reference section, not there in the compared section, hence deleted. Now I'll consider this employee ID 5. It has returned me a employee salary of 8,000. Correct? Now if you click on preview here, employee ID 5, 8000. If you click here, employee ID 5, 15000. So compare data will be going in the next section of the transformation. Therefore, you can perform n number of operation after comparison based on flag field. So if you like it, please share it and subscribe it to my channel. Thank you. Thank you very much.